Hello, welcome back. Today we are going to prepare little millet or Saame sweet idli. This little millet sweet idli is highly nutritious, tasty and kids friendly also. This little millet sweet idli is prepared without dal. So those who have bloating problem can use this idli without any hesitation. Saame little millet idli is good for all age groups, but especially for pregnant and lactating mothers. So celebrate this Diwali with this special sweet idli. Health benefit of Saame or little millet is already uploaded. Please do check. Take approximately 200 grams or 2 cups of little millet or Saame in a vessel. Wash it thoroughly and soak in water for 2 to 3 hours. Take fenugreek. Health benefits of fenugreek I will upload in coming videos. Take 1 tablespoon full of fenugreek, wash it thoroughly and soak in water separately for 2 to 3 hours. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon to get notifications when I upload new videos. Now take soaked fenugreek seeds in small grinding jar and grind it to form smooth paste by using sufficient water and transfer it into a wide mouthed vessel. Now take half cup of grated fresh coconut in another jar. Health benefits of coconut I have already uploaded. Take soaked millet and buttermilk. Now grind them into form coarse paste. Take required amount of jaggery, that is for taste. Approximately 100 grams of jaggery is required for this amount of millet. This is organic jaggery. You have to grind it into smooth paste and transfer everything into that big vessel. Add organic turmeric. Now add rock salt to taste and mix well. Here we are not using any dal, so with these ingredients fermentation takes place. Cover the lid and keep it for 8 to 12 hours for fermentation. Depending upon the climate, fermentation takes place within 8 to 12 hours. See the consistency of the batter. Now pour this batter into idli molds. Cook them in steamer for at least 30 to 45 minutes. Now idli is cooked. Sweet little millet idli is ready. Serve hot with pure and fresh desi Indian cow's ghee. Celebrate this Diwali in a healthy way. Eat healthy, live healthy. Thank you for watching.